again to another informative video from ABR Imagery. Hi, my name is Ross, and today we'll be focusing on four great tools that when put together can cut any type of sheet glass. This system not only gives you good clean cuts, but you also get repeatability and easy operation when changing in setups between cuts. So let's take a look inside the first box. This item is called the Waffle Grid. It can be found on our website, www.abrimagery.com. I have provided links in our text below for you to reference these items if you're interested in more information. The waffle acts as a grid system to hold shards of glass that are created when cutting glass. These shards lie on a flat surface and will scratch your glass when cutting and can also cause breakage if they're underneath your glass during your cutting operation. With the waffle grid, you'll avoid all of these issues. The waffle grid comes in 6 pieces that fit together like a puzzle. They can come apart again for cleaning and they make storage a breeze. The waffle grid is made of a Lexan-like plastic, the same type of material used when making bulletproof vests. It does not easily scratch when moving sharp glass across it, and it does never scratch glass. The next part of our system is the beetle bits cutting system. The setup includes a straight ruler to rest the glass against and measure lengths when cutting, as well as a rigid black straight edge to make clean, straight cuts. Other accessories will be discussed in a moment. While there are many things you can do with this system, this video primarily focuses on making straight cuts on dichroic glass. The glass we're using is 33 COE borosilicate glass. The straight edge attaches to the waffle grid using the included pivot pointer and the right angle positioner. The ruler attaches underneath the straight edge, and you can line up the zero mark on the ruler with the cutting head. From this zero point, the numbers count away on both sides. This means either direction you feed the glass, when you make a cut at the zero mark, you will be cutting exactly how much glass you see measured along your ruler. The flying beetle cutter head is made from impact-resistant polycarbonate plastic. The cutter head is a carbide glass cutter that can be dipped in oil if required for your job. It attaches to the straight edge on the grid and slides effortlessly across. A spring in the head allows the cutter blade to retract when pressure is not being applied. This will keep the cutter from scratching your glass. The cut stop can be added and adjusted so repeated straight cuts can be made very fast. Here I have set the cut stop to 1 inch. Let's cut some strips. A set screw underneath the cutter head can be adjusted to make perfect cuts on glass any thickness up to a quarter of an inch. Here, we're cutting 1/16 of an inch glass. I'm using Fletcher Running pliers to complete my breaks. When cutting thin strips, we feel the Fletcher Running pliers are the best breaker out there for any fine and detailed work. A new set is extremely nice. You'll notice the difference once it's a year old. Once everything is set up, straight cuts can be made over and over with ease. The cut stop can easily be repositioned to make any size strip. Let's adjust it so we can make some half-inch strips. The right angle positioner can be removed and the straight edge can be rotated to any angle and reattached using the waffle grid tadpole adjuster. This enables repeated cuts at any angle in any direction. I have a straight edge rotated to 45 degrees and we're ready to make some angled cuts. I'm not going to use the cut stop here because I'm just trying to show you how you can make angled cuts using a freehand cutter. And these are typical angles that you'd find on many glass projects out there. Here is a close-up of the cutting table set up at a 45 degree angle so you can better see our operation. The round edge can be turned into a straight edge by cutting the angle tangent to the curve. Once a straight edge is formed, we can bring the cutter back to a 90 degree position and make straight cuts again. To do this, we lift the straight edge up and replace it in the 90 degree position with our right angle positioner. Once in position again, we can make more straight cuts. Thanks for watching our video today. Please check out these four items on our website and feel free to give us a call if you have any more questions about our products. If you like this video, please be sure to subscribe to our channel, share it with a friend, and keep watching.